All right, guys, I am here, and we usually wait a few minutes for anybody to possibly come in. I didn't announce that I was going to be streaming. I'm just going to do it because I can. So, yeah. We always wait a little bit for people to come in because I think it's silly to start it when people might want to come in, so. It'll just be a few minutes while I wait for people to come into my stream. If anybody. And I realize my thing is crooked, so let me fix that. Maybe. Maybe. Fix. Fix. That's as good as it's gonna get today. Oh well. Scoot over a bit. So that. Pokemon blanket and then my Cyndaquil can sit next to me. Doesn't really sit straight very well. He kind of sits crooked on here, but that's because I'm sitting in the middle of the couch and the cushions are all. But yeah. Just a few more minutes while I wait for people to come into my stream. Actually, I don't really feel like doing that today. I kind of just want to start. So I'm just gonna start. I see someone is in my stream. Not sure who, but I'm gonna go ahead and start. So we're on our first one of this stream. I don't know who's in it, but someone's in it. It's not gonna tell me who's in it either, so. Because I can't, it won't let me see the list of people in it. Unfortunately. And now it doesn't look like anybody's in it. I don't know. Oh well. Just gonna try to hunt for my shiny. Almost looks like I have like a black eye or something. It's just a scab. But nothing yet. And I noticed it did this again. Hold on. There we go. Ready? Just waiting for a shiny to pop up. Nobody's apparently in my stream, which is weird because I am watching my stream. There's got to be at least one person in my stream. Silly thing. Oh well. I don't know why it says zero peoples. Not easy to talk when nobody's on, but that's okay. I know that there are people in Josh's stream that might come over. Some, like one person who might come over to me, but. And I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming. I know I started late. It's because I was wonder trading in Josh's stream, but. That's why, I don't know, that's why I started late, so I don't know how long I'm going to stream. It's probably not going to be too terribly long, maybe like an hour or two, maybe. It depends on how I feel. I just promised I would stream tonight, so I have to stream at least a little bit tonight, right? It'd be silly of me to promise that I'm going to stream and then not stream at all, so. In my opinion, my back is itchy as fuck, god dang. Sorry about that. I don't know if you could hear that or not. I just burped. And nobody is in my stream. Everybody is gone. That's okay. Hold on one moment here. Okay, I'm good. I was texting my friend, seeing if they're available. This is taking forever. That can be seen over here. No, can't. Okay. I don't know if I press the button, but I'll do it again. Whatever. Anywho, I really hope I get my Deanna. Like, seriously, I really hope I do. Hey, thank you for following, Sagara151. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it a ton. And now my hair's in my face, sorry. Not much to talk about, though, because there's nobody in the... talking in the chat, but... I'll try to keep it... away from being dead silent. I'll try to find something to talk about, even if it's just me talking about random nonsense, talking gibberish. Hopefully I'll not get to a point where I just say nothing. Although eventually I wear myself out when it comes to that, and yeah. but. I have so much luck on like my 3DSs. This I'm not having any luck on at all. I know shiny, there's like the chances of shinies are a lot lower, but. I've never actually had to go this high for a shiny before, so it's just kind of new experience for me. But it also doesn't take too long either, because I have the speed up button capability. Okay, come on. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm not even tired right now. I'm just yawning. I do this a lot. It's like as soon as I wasn't yawning before. As soon as I start streaming, I start yawning, so beware about that. I'll start yawning all the time. But thank you for following, TJ Pokes. Thank you. I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate that. So, anybody who's here, how are you guys doing tonight? Everybody doing okay? I'm doing all right. Myself. Itchy. Okay. Nothing yet. Still nothing yet. Got an itch on my arm all the way up. All the way up. Hunting for Shuckle and the Friend Safari. Nice. Not bad at all. I've actually found three shinies in the Friend Safari in the last few days. A Fracture. Gabite and Sligoo. Sorry about the yawning. Just warn you ahead of time that I will yawn quite a bit. And it's not because I'm tired. And I'm not bored either. I just. How my body works for some reason. It just decides as soon as I'm gonna stream, I'm gonna start yawning. You know, I don't feel like I need to. Shuckle's a fairly nice shiny. I like the blue shell. Don't think I've ever had a shiny Shuckle, though. I should hunt for that at some point. I don't think I have it in any of my friend safaris, though. Okay, come on. I'd really like you to shine now. One of you, please. Please shine for me. Nope. Nope. Really hope I don't get Sunkern. I really do. That would make the playthrough part of this game so hard. So hard. Excuse me, jeez. This is taking a while. Wimbo-wit, a Wimbo-wit. I don't know why that came into my head. Just the way I ran happened to randomly sing "This is taking a while" made me remember. Oh, hey, Zach Cole. I'm guessing Josh is done streaming. It's cool. Welcome to the stream. Still no shiny luck, unfortunately. Wish the shiny luck would come. How are you doing, Zach? Oh, thank you for that, Zach. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Gives me someone to talk to, which I didn't really have before you came in, so thank you. Hey, why are my arms so itchy? It's like as soon as you get an itch and you itch it, it goes somewhere else. I swear, that's how itches work. See? Nothing. I just got my 3DS back. My little nephew uses it as a teething ring. Oh my goodness. Is it damaged? And if so, how badly? God, itches. Just keep. I'm not like. I don't have like fleas or anything. That's not what it is. It's just as soon. Just one of those things where as soon as I itch, it goes somewhere else and it's getting really annoying. Come on. Oh, that's good. So the casing might be damaged a little bit, but the actual 3DS itself is not. Sorry about that. Took a drink and then checked my phone real quick. And I said near the beginning that this is probably isn't going to be a very long stream. Just because it started late, but I wanted to do something at least a little bit tonight. If that makes sense. Come on, shiny. Nothing. Come on, shiny. It would be really nice if you would come along at some point here. Especially if you're a mighty Enna. Because then I don't have to strain my eyes trying to see if you're shiny or not. Oh my goodness. Jeez. I'm just full of itches tonight. Itchy, itchy, itchy. I don't know why. Something is going on. There's no bugs or anything, and I don't have fleas or anything like that. It's just itches. Just itches. Come on. Sorry for the pop in my fingers. I need to kind of get them stretched a little bit since I'm going to be using them a lot doing this. Nothing there. What is everyone up to? Anything interesting? Anything at all? My feet are suddenly like cold, which is really weird because they're under the blanket. Come on, shiny. No one's here to talk to. I don't know if Zach Cole is still there. He was there. Yeah, this isn't going to be a very long stream, by the way. I think I'm going to probably go to like 4,000 and then call it quits for tonight. I just wanted to stream something. Get this a little bit further along. Some of these streams are going to be longer. Some of them are gonna be shorter. You gotta expect that with shiny hunting, though. Because you never know when you're gonna get them. Like, I could get it any time now, or I could have to wait another 4,000 to get it. Or, like, another 10,000, or whatever. Nothing. Man, these dugong and frickin' sunkern, I swear. I hate that I got them. They're so hard to tell if they're shiny or not. Really gotta like strain your eyes sort of to make sure sometimes. Chocolate milk. Come on. Okay. We got about 100 more to go, and then I think I'm gonna end it off. Just like I said, because I started late, and I don't want to stay up too terribly late, but I had to do something tonight for you guys. I had to do something. Don't have any idea what control you would have done there. Didn't do anything, as far as I can tell. I tried to hit Control R to soft reset it, and it decided to Control E me. Come on, game, don't fail me. Give me a shiny. In these next 90 soft resets. Wait, what did I do? I totally clicked the wrong thing. Totally. Out of my way, headset cord. What's a good supernatural drama series? You mean Supernatural? If you mean like similar to Supernatural, I like Sleepy Hollow a lot. Sleepy Hollow is really good. At least I like Sleepy Hollow a lot. I've heard that Grimm is pretty good. I haven't ever watched Grimm though. If you want other types of supernatural shows, ones that I really liked that were our older ones. Buffy's always good. Buffy the Vampire Slayer, that's kind of similar. I mean, it's mostly vampire type stuff, but there's other stuff in there. I always liked Charmed when I was a kid. Some people don't like it as much, but I always liked Charmed when I was a kid. I haven't seen Fox yet. I don't watch. I mean, I watch. Most of the shows I watch are the Marvel and DC shows. So, I mean, if you want to count superheroes as supernatural stuff, maybe, but usually not. I don't like Vampire Diaries. Ugh. I don't know anything about the originals. I don't know, man. I'm trying to think of more, and I can't think of any. Yeah, I don't like Twilight. So, and I don't like Vampire Diaries, so. Yeah, I don't know, to be honest. I liked Sleepy Hollow. I've been watching it. I like it, so. There's the, Shadowhunters series, but I'm not. It's not as good as the books, in my opinion, but you can try that out, see if you like that. Nope. Oh, hey, welcome to the stream, Utopian Warrior One. Thank you for coming. Yeah, the acting in Shadowhunters isn't that great. Which is disappointing because it could make a good TV show. The whole premise of the books. I've never seen Lost Girl. But Shadowhunters is based off of a book series. So, hey, thank you. Yep, he is my giant Cyndaquil plush. He's pretty much one of my favorite things ever. And welcome back, Zach Cole. Ah, you had to talk to Josh about something. Okay. I get it. There was some show on CW last year or a couple years ago called The Secret Circle, but it didn't last, so. I'm guessing all the other po plush Pokemon is your ever-growing army, pretty much. I tend to collect Cyndaquil, Kangaskhan and Tyrant stuff. There's no Kangaskhan plushes out there, but I have almost all the Tyrant plushes and nowhere near all of the Cyndaquil plushes. There's all sorts of Cyndaquil plushes. But Have you seen Hannibal, Genova? Hannibal's pretty good. It's a different type of show, but it's pretty good. You don't like Hannibal? Really? I thought Hannibal was good. I haven't seen Dexter myself. There's another show I was thinking of. I'm trying to think of it. Huh. Okay. All right, thank you for that, Utopian Warrior. I've got a little Bulbasaur plush. Hey, thank you for following it, Utopian Warrior. Thank you. Well, Graham ends up being kind of a gray character. That's why I said Hannibal. Because if you've seen more of it, Graham is kind of more of a gray character. He's not necessarily all good. Okay, Utopia, I'll just call you that instead of Utopian Warrior. That's true, it is shorter. It is. Another show I was thinking of, but I can't remember it. This doesn't necessarily fall in exactly what you want, but if you have Hulu at all, a really good or a show I thought was a really good show, which was a Hulu original show, was called Misfits. No, it's not Fringe. It's definitely not Fringe. I've never seen Fringe. I just can't think of what I'm thinking of. I thought Misfits was a really good, a really un kind of a unique and interesting show. It's kind of silly too, but definitely not all black and white. There's definitely some gray in that show. Oh no! You got spoiled. Why would you do that? Why would you look it up on YouTube? It's all on Hulu. Another good one is the Netflix series, or good ones. You mentioned Arrow, so it sounds like you're into the superhero shows. Daredevil and Jessica Jones. Marvel's Daredevil and Marvel's Jessica Jones on Netflix. Those are definitely more of a not black and white good superhero shows. Those are definitely like a gray area and more darker superhero shows. I'm not gonna cut my hair, QT Bryanto, whoever you are. I like my hair the way it is, so. And that is my choice. That is completely my choice. I need Jesus. All right, don't start preaching gospel crap in my chat. I don't need that. Oh, great. The trolls have found my chat. The trolls have found my stream. The trolls have found my stream. Genova. All right, I don't tolerate trolling very much, so. I do not tolerate trolling at all in my chat. It distracts me, and it's just rude and inconsiderate and not that type of trolling anyway. There's certain levels of trolling that I'm okay with, but no. Not okay. So sorry about that, guys. I'm almost done for the night anyway. But God. I don't understand people. I really don't. All right, this is gonna be the last one of the stream. 4,000 or riot. All right, so I got to 4,000 and it's now been almost an hour since I started. I'm sorry this isn't as long as I've done it before, but it is getting pretty late for me. I didn't start until later. Yeah, I agree, Zach. I stopped understanding people years ago as well. Normally I start this stream earlier, but I participated in Josh's Wonder Trade stream today. I don't always do that, but I did that today, and then that caused me to be a bit later. So, oh well. Oh, lovely. Go away. Especially if you're gonna talk about that stuff in my chat, you can go away. But yeah, I don't even give people like that a second chance. When they start talking about crap like that, you're gone. I'm sorry, but goodbye. Bye, Felicia. Sorry, that was probably weird to hear me do, but I thought I'd throw in that meme or whatever you want to call it, that movie quote. But yeah, anyway, I am going to go ahead and end up heading out because, yeah, it's getting late here. I started a bit late, but so it's not that long of a stream for me. But I hit kind of a wrecked. I hit kind of a encounter or soft reset goal marker, so the 4,000 mark. So I'm gonna stop there. It's gonna be easy for me to remember, and then I can go ahead and rest the rest of the night and watch my episodes of shows that I need to watch tonight and all that stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and I will go ahead and see you guys next time I stream. That will probably be it depends on if I'm busy this weekend. If I'm busy this weekend, it'll probably be next Wednesday. If I'm not busy this weekend, then it will probably be sometime this weekend. So just keep an eye out on my Twitter because I might announce it out there, or just keep an eye out for my Twitch to be active. You set it so that you get notifications when I go active or when I go live so that you know when I'm streaming, because you have to actually set it to do that. So anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and this is TMAT really signing out, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and you guys have a great night. Peace.